Hello, it's another episode with Tory Gant from Great, from Gant Speaks, and just welcome you guys in. Just one message today is about taking great steps. I'm surrounded by some very expensive shoes, and a lot of times what people go for is expensive shoes. They want to go for quality and they want to look good, but it doesn't matter how expensive your shoes are if you take poor steps. I've been to many funerals growing up, and the people were dressed really nice, but they weren't going anywhere. They weren't going to go see anyone. It's the steps we take that really adds the value in our life. And I was looking at some of these shoes. These are Yeezys, and they're just these expensive shoes. And you get people like, you know, flock to them. If I wear them, you know, it's almost like they think their value is going to go up. And maybe so. Maybe someone will look at them. Maybe they'll get a compliment. Maybe they'll do that. But not nearly compared to the value of taking steps to help others, taking steps to be a good schoolmate or be a good teammate, be a great student, be a great person, just overall, that those steps are valuable and vital in life. Because if I wear great shoes, but I take poor steps, I'm not going to be remembered. The shoes will be forgotten. What will be talked about is the actions, right? They say actions speak louder than words. Don't have gear and no game. That not everyone that walks with you are going to know how to stay with you. So when we talk about the expensive steps that we're going to take, there's an expensive step for you to take toward making sure that you're making wise decisions and choices, making good choices, character choices that's gonna be helpful to you in the long run. School choices, how to get along with other people. Those are powerful steps, and you can do those in flip-flops. They don't have to be anything expensive. They don't have to be anything that's just groundbreaking. Your powerful steps is life-changing. They are the things that is going to be a generation tone setter. And not in the shoes you wear, because the shoes will go out of style, but the powerful steps you take, they will never go out of style. I'm wearing a shirt. This shirt is, I kind of got this theme from a person I watched speak one time, and this shirt got multiple colors on it, and the colors of paint represented a pain in someone's life. So at one point, this shirt was all white. It was clear white. But I had three other people paint on the different color on each one of their shirts. And so at one at a time, they'd come up and they would hug me. And then once all three of them were done, what was on them now became on me. And our message to that was, whatever you're going through, you're not going to go through it alone. I'm going to step and take steps to be closer to you, that you don't have to be painted with pain for your life. And really, paint and pain is just one letter off. You take the T off paint and you got pain. And a lot of times people are painted with hurts and sorrow. And no matter how expensive their shoes are, no matter how dressed up they are, they're empty on the inside. And so as we begin to show and demonstrate this love and compassion, that I want you to understand that you're not walking alone. You're not by yourself. You don't have to have everyone brag about your shoes while your heart goes empty, but that you can look up and lift up your head and say, I don't have to shop for other people to believe in me. I don't have to shop for other people to agree with me. I know that the steps I take are going to be rewarded because I'm doing it to love others. And as you begin to receive one another, begin to take that stereotype off of each other by saying, you are not going to be alone. You are not going to go through this situation alone. I'm here with you. Let's carry it together. Pain shared is easier to deal with. Life is not too heavy. We're just trying to carry too much. And as you begin to allow others to help you carry the load and help you take things off of your shoulders, you'll realize I don't have to go buy more expensive things. I'm just going to take the steps that I know I need to take. So all of these things around me. Probably my favorite pair of shoes is these that are called Equality. I love just the way these shoes they look and the way they're made up. And I think the equal part of what the painting of my shirt and what it represents is the fact that you will not have to ever go through anything alone. Equally, we're gonna fight together equally. We're gonna win together equally. We're gonna go through things together. And on our campus, you will never be left alone. I just want everyone to know that don't go and buy the expensive shoes. Take expensive steps. Take those steps to take to help someone that no one else talks to. Go out there and reach out to people that no one else believes in, and you'll begin to change their life. Probably one of the greatest set of steps I took was feeding the homeless. I reached out to give the man a sandwich I had made, and he had He said he didn't want the sandwich and jumped up and started running. And while I took off after him and chased him, I chased him till I caught up to him and shoved the sandwich in his pocket. And after I went back to the group I was with, he came down, he was crying, and he said, "No one has ever chased me down to give me anything. No one has ever taken a step to do anything other than to rob me or arrest me." And that was one of the first times that he can remember in a long time that someone took steps toward him to give him something. I challenge you, take steps to be a giver. Take steps to be a helper. Take steps to be someone's friend and help their day. Doesn't matter what you're wearing, because when help shows up, no one's looking at your feet. It's revealing your heart. My name is Tori Gant. Thank you for being a part of this broadcast on Gant Speaks.